Hi, Zach Pater here, River Valley Marina, River Valley Power and Sport Red Wing. Wanted to take you through today a beautiful 224 FS. This is one of our last 2018 224 Monterey's that we have in stock. Price to sell, dollar for dollar, inside and out, this boat will not be beat. And the coloring, I want to just kind of look at that real quick before we hop on the inside and start looking at the features. The black bottom, the blue hull sides, the black trim piece, the deck sheer in black, the black windshield. This boat comes together in a beautiful way. Take a quick look down the side of it, and then we're going to hop inside. A few things you might notice on the outside: stainless steel pull-up cleats, stainless steel rub rail, beautiful Monterey logoing, absolutely beautiful boat. Take a walk inside this boat and check it out. So the 224 here, for a 24-foot boat, is absolutely huge. It's deep, it's wide, very user-friendly boat. The arena-style seating, which we're going to see in a minute, just adds a lot to the cockpit. But on the back of the boat, the entertainment area, the place we spend a lot of time if we're water skiing, if we're at the beach, if we're just hanging out, floating in the river. The swim platform, the extended platform is big. The ladder is set down inside. It's got a nice stainless grab rail. You have a cooler where you're over here on the port side. It simply flips up. You've got drain in there, so if you use it for a swim-up cooler or if you're using it to put wet water ski ropes, things to that effect. You also see back over here, you got the Transom stereo remote. Nice and convenient on the back of the boat. Take a walk inside this boat, you'll notice the walkthrough transom, very nice, very wide. Love the decking that they put in these boats, gives it a real high class feel, but a very easy boat to enter. Notice the seating inside the boat, nice and wide, very deep. The attention to detail in their seating is something to look at. You look at the combings around the outside, the way they put the cup holders down underneath to keep them out of the wind. The additional grab handles, they do an absolutely phenomenal job. If you do have more passengers going with you, you need more seating, the filler cushions come with the boat for the walkthrough transom. Makes it a nice U-shaped seating area when all said and done. Flip over and take a look at the helm, starting off with the nice big bucket seat with the flip-up bolster. Very comfortable for the captain, swivels, very, very nice seats that they put in these Monterey boats. Monterey has just set the tone for quality throughout all of their product line, right down to this 224FS. Take a look at the dash real quick. You see it's got a very nice eyebrow over the dash, very nice contrast and stitching, very good looking gauge package, your depth finder. I like how they even put the cup holder down below, just to keep it out of the wind as well and convenient for the driver. On the other side, we'll see the same thing with the nice stitching throughout the glove box. Really just gives a high-end feel to this 224. Work our way to the front of the boat. Very nice, very big, very open bow section. Monterey does a great job understanding that these are family boats, and a lot of times the kids are going to be up front. Nice grab rails, nice cup holders, the speakers. The front of the boat has pull-up cleats on the front to get them out of the way, so if you are going on and off from to the beach. An anchor locker dedicated in the front, which is nice. Always seems like one of those items we're looking to find a place to go with. Seating in the front, nice tall backrest. Again, good-looking stitching. Cup holders, just very, very good-looking. So whenever I'm talking to a customer about a 22-foot boat, it seems like, you know, any of these smaller open bows, people are always asking, well, what about storage? Monterey takes storage to a whole new level. You'll see with this Chase lounge seat, they put it on hydraulic struts, stainless steel hydraulic struts, and made complete storage underneath it. It's all fiberglass lined, rubber matted, just very, very well done. Under the arena style seating in the back, you have storage. You have a dedicated cooler spot. You have more storage on the starboard side. We're going to take a quick look as well while we're right here at the motor compartment. This boat features the 250 horse 4.5 MerCruiser. very smooth, very dependable, nice reliable power plant, good balance between performance and efficiency, just a phenomenal package for this boat. But when we're talking storage, you look it to the side of the motor compartment and you have a lot of space down there to store things as well. Well, that there's a quick video walkthrough of this 224FS. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you saw a lot of valued features in the boat. Again, I'm Zach Pater here at River Valley Marina, River Valley Power and Sport. I appreciate you taking the time to view the 224. If you have questions, please call or email, and I'd be glad to show you the boat. Thanks again, and have a great day.